Vocabulary, we're going to place the check over the correct coordinate of letter T. So letter T. All right, where's letter T? As in T. Here's T over here. All right, so let's see our first coordinate. Let's go 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4. So it'll be negative 4, and then positive 1. Positive 1, there it is. It's going to be this first one. All you have to do is put your check over the blue. That's it for the vocab. Great job.